Is President Obama moving to the right? Well, that is the question we're going to explore today for this segment. But first, you're going to have to use your imagination a little bit over here, as this is a very low budget operation. Okay. I was hoping to get a bubblehead doll of President Obama, but I was not able to do that. So, for the purpose of this segment, this cookie right here is going to represent President Barack Obama. Now, I'm trying to figure out which side of the cookie best represents our esteemed president. The back side or the frosty side? Well, since the president seems to be multiracial, we'll go with the frosty side. So there you go. This is President Obama, the Messiah, if you know what I mean. Anyway, as we try to calibrate the camera a little bit over here, bear with me. This is a very low budget operation. Move it a little bit over here. Alright. I'm going to try to explain to you what I mean by President Obama moving to the right. In order for me to explain that, we're going to have to bring out the infamous globe. Yeah. It's back. Right here. You could look at it this way. I'm bringing you the world. Hey, it's a joke. Lighten up. Laugh. Alright. We'll set this boy over here right now. We'll try to get it in view over here. Alright. You need to focus on the globe, not me. Because I'm going to demonstrate to you right now how I think Obama is moving to the right. Alright. Remember, this is the Messiah, President Obama, right here. Alright. This is the United States, right here. It is, isn't it? Yes, it is. Of course it is. This is Washington, D.C., somewhere over here. Hey, look at the sun. Anyway. President Obama's right here, right? This is when he was elected. Back in 08. Alright. Let's see what our esteemed president has done since he's been in office. Well, stay in the camera view here. What's the matter for you? One of President Obama's so-called accomplishments is Obamacare, right? Okay. That moved the president all the way left. Over here to the left coast. The Pacific. Alright. What else has he done? The bailouts, that moves him a little bit further to the... Ooh, the cookie's already crumbling. That's not good. The stimulus package moved him to the left even further. Alright. He's gonna let the Bush tax cuts expire. That's called a tax hike, so... where is he already? Oh my. He's in the Soviet Union already. That's not good. He keeps moving further and further to the left. Alright. So far, our esteemed president has appointed two radical, liberal, left-wing judges to the Supreme Court. Oh, you see what's happening here? Since the world is round, our president keeps moving to the left. You see how he's almost ending up on the right? President Obama seems to support the mosque at Ground Zero. He's going left. He's going left. How far to the left can President Obama go before he ends up on the right? The world is round. It's not flat. So if President Obama keeps going to the left, he's going to end up somewhere he doesn't want to be. On the right. Where did he end up? President Obama ended up in Europe. What the hell? He's still on the left. He ended up on the left. He ended up in Europe. I'll be a son of a bitch. Well, get this thing out of here. See, a leopard cannot change its colors. Wait a minute. Alright. Once a lefty, always a lefty. President Obama ended up on the left. Even the world being round, he ended up on the freaking left. I'll be a son of a bitch. Well, I guess that's the way the old cookie crumbles. That's the way the cookie crumbles, my friends. Obama's still on the left. Oh, what a freaking mess I'm gonna have to clean up over here now. Oh, don't cry, you Obama zombies, don't cry. Oh, I can see it already. The Obama zombies crying. That mean ugly guy on the internet is insulting my beloved Barack once again. Don't cry. Oh, they're crying already, I can see it. My other Obama videos seem to get everybody on the left all riled up. Ooh, Rosie O'Donnell's crying. Oh, he's attacking my beloved Barack. Joy Behar is, I think that's her name, Joy Behar from the bitch from The View. Oh, she's crying. Oh, look at that. Oh, let me wipe your tears. You lefties are all crying. That mean ugly guy on the internet is attacking my beloved Barack. Oh, don't cry. Ooh, let me wipe your tears dry. Oh, Uncle George will take care of you. Hey, don't cry. It's alright. It's only a stupid video. Ain't I a son of a bitch? Me out of here.